Here's an old booklet that says professional telephone collector's techniques, so maybe it was just an office. So, I don't necessarily think it's cool that this building was on fire, but it definitely makes for cooler pictures. It adds to the decay. All this black soot in contrast with the white walls is really cool. So whatever this place actually is, there's a lot more going on here than I had anticipated. Definitely a solid place for a shoot. I didn't see too many options on my research in Albuquerque, so there's a very good chance I'll be coming back here. My research showed that if I went east from Albuquerque on Interstate 40, I would definitely find some things that would be good for my project. And so far, I came across this gas station in Los Tontos, and so I stopped by to check it out. This is really kind of weird. This is apparently some kind of sex room. All kinds of writing on the wall about all these different people's sexual encounters here. There was a rather large and colorful snake in there. I don't know much about poisonous snakes in this area, but I don't want to find out either. So this place is cool, and I could totally use it for a photo shoot. An old gas station on Route 66. I like the context, so I gotta think about this one. So now I'm right outside a little town called Cuervo, and there's a bunch of little houses and all kinds of stuff, so got some things to check out here. is also a really cool house with a killer kitchen. All in all, I think this is a very cool little ghost town. It gives me a lot to think about. And I'm probably going to have a lot more to think about because I think there's going to be a number of spots like this along the way. If there was ever anything I really wanted to take with me home from a place, it would be this cowboy hat. But I can't do it. Can't do it. Now I'm in the town of Newkirk. This place is called Wilkerson's, and there's some buildings around it, and I really think it's going to be really awesome. I can't wait to get inside, so here we go. little mini calendar says 2002, so it hasn't been abandoned all that long. So I think there's a lot more abandoned stuff in this town, but I love this gas station and the service like complex with the trailer out back and that extra little store. And if I came here to shoot, which there's a very good chance I will, I know I keep saying that, then I'm just gonna focus on this area here. It's awesome. I'm here with Alexandra at Wilkerson's. It's like an old gas station off of the old Route 66 in Newkirk, New Mexico. This place was phenomenal. She was phenomenal. I mean, we got some really unique and awesome photos coming your way. I'm really excited about this one. I'm excited about everyone, but today I feel like I'm especially excited about this one. What did you think about the whole...
It was a lot of fun. It was a great adventure.
Yeah?
Yeah, I, got to get a little dirty, but I didn't step on any snakes. So
and that's
good.
Yeah. Black widows, we avoided those. So. Yeah. So moving on to the next one, but can't wait to show you guys.